line of scrimmage, I believe, was up around the 29, wasn't it, on the incompleted pass? So it'll be up at around the 29-yard line. What was that, about a 46-yard field goal? That's no gimme.
Oh,
that is no gimme here. For Texas. Cincinnati and TCU, the reason why we're not saying who's going to be the winner in that, it'll go to the vote. It'll be the human voters, the coaches, it'll be the Harris poll, and it'll be the computers that'll have to sort that out if Hunter Lawrence does not make this field goal. So here it comes, ladies and gentlemen. Your 46-yarder.
Freeze, Lawrence.
He's got to calm himself down.
Calm himself down, yeah. But I was really surprised at how casual Colt McCoy, as a veteran quarterback, really was there with that timeout.
I'm going to suggest that he was looking at the play clock and not the game clock.
I don't know.
He had a lot more time on the play clock right. He didn't realize the game clock
maybe
was coming,
but
I certainly agree with
you. I mean, you would expect Colt McCoy, maybe he's a little woozy, but see, there's the game clock.
See, there's the play clock now. His
he's
vision.
He's taking his time, but he should know that he's under 10 seconds left. But look how casual he is as he just kind of rolls to his right, and then eventually gets rid of the ball, but nonetheless, they still have the 1 second.
46-yard.
Number 93.
3 of Nebraska. Played his finest defensive football game.